Some interesting news today regarding investors Carl Icahn and Keith Meister, who are teaming up to go active in a company called Energen, which is a big player in the Permian. The two filing a joint 13D today, revealing that Mr. Icahn has bought 2 million shares in the company from Corvex with an option to buy another 2 million shares. Corvex has had a position in Energen and struck a deal with the company in March for a couple of board seats. Together, Icahn and Meister now have a 9.9% stake in that company. Carl Icahn joining us live right now by phone. Carl, welcome back.
Yeah, good to talk to you.
You as well. How did this whole thing come about? Where you and Keith Meister, as we say, are back together again?
Yeah, we're back. Keith called me on Friday. Came over Friday afternoon toward the evening, and we talked about Energen. And interestingly, lately, more than usual, a lot of shareholders at different companies have been calling me, where they feel they're being, shall we say, abused by the management, or that's too strong of a word. I guess you'd say taken advantage of in some way. And Keith, I respect quite a bit, and we talked about this company, and I looked into it more. What one of my analysts has been looking at it a bit anyway, and we look at risk reward quite a bit, and in this case, it stands out very clearly that the company, at least in my opinion, and Keith's obviously, is very undervalued. And so we bought some stock in it, and now we're a group with Keith.
So you say in the D that you filed that you look at the company as being undervalued, but that you reserve the right, or with others you could be interested in purchasing the company. Let me just be clear: are your first intentions with Meister to have the company, which has already said it's undergoing the strategic review, to put itself up for sale and for one of the majors to come in and buy it? Is that the first choice?
Well, let me put it another way. If I could buy this company, I believe, just looking at it, and I'm not the expert in it, I personally think it's undervalued. And, you know, IEP has the capital. We've done quite well lately, and have a lot of cash around. We could buy this company with Keith, without Keith, with a group, without a group. However, I don't presume to feel I'm the right buyer for it, because there's such synergies for another company. For instance, you look at RSP and Concho, and Concho found, when they bought RSP, they found synergies of over $2 billion. And if you look at RSP, which is very, I think, quite similar to Energen, they paid $80,000 an acre for RSP. We sell today in the market at $27,000 an acre. They paid 10 times EBITDA. We sell at 7 times EBITDA. If you don't have to be a genius to put those numbers together and realize that just based on those numbers, that Energen is worth well over $100 a share. Now, I couldn't afford to pay that, because I don't have the synergies. So what we do at IEP, we like to buy things relatively cheaply where companies are undervalued. One of the major reasons is, to say it bluntly, the board isn't doing what I consider to be their job, which is to let shareholders decide if it should be sold, not them.
Hey there, thanks for checking out CNBC on YouTube. Be sure to subscribe to stay up to date on all of the day's biggest stories. You can also click on any of the videos around me to watch the latest from CNBC. Thanks for watching.